जैसे हीरे की परख जौहरी ही कर सकता है, वैसे ही बॉलीवुड हैज सच डायरेक्टर्स हु हेल्प सम एक्टर्स, दे हेल्प देम टू क्लाइम द लैडर ऑफ सक्सेस। सम डायरेक्टर्स बिलीव इन द टैलेंट ऑफ एक्टर्स विच वर अर्लियर इग्नोर्ड और रिजेक्टेड बाय मासेस एंड बी टाउन। वेल वी हैव सम डायरेक्टर एक्टर जोड़ी विच वर एक दूसरे के साथ ही एंड वेंट ऑन टू ब्रोक द ऑड्स। We all know that वो जहाँ खड़े हो जाते हैं लाइन भी वहीं से शुरू हो जाती है, सो इस लिस्ट की शुरुआत भी इन्हीं से होगी। After debuting in critically acclaimed but commercially unsuccessful movie साथ Hindustani and some few cameos like performance in Reshma और Shera etc., Big B lost hope. But then, like an angel, one man came to his life who just gave him the chance he deserved. He is none other than Prakash Mehra. He pulled out and showed the real Amitabh. And from Zanjeer, the legend of Amitabh Bachchan started, which is still being untouched. Zanjeer not only gave Mr. Bachchan's career a big break, but also it gave Indian film industry the first angry young man. And even after Zanjeer, every next movie of these two wrote history at box office. Angry Young Man ke baad, baat karte hain Bollywood ke original romance king, our own Kaka urf Rajesh Khanna ki. The first superstar of Bollywood was given the Romantic King title after doing movies with Shakti Samanta. This director has gave new identity and new heights to Kaka's career. Aradhna ho ya Kati Patang ya fir Amar Prem ke Anand Babu. All of these movies' dialogue, music and performance has left a mark not only in Bollywood but also in the mind of Kaka's fan.
Na jaane kitne janam lene ke baad, ना जाने कितनी तपस्या के बाद तुम जैसी माँ, तुम जैसी देवी का बेटा बन सका।
बेताब से ढासू एंट्री मारी हमारे सनी पाजी ने, and then with Arjun, Tridev, he went on to kick goons like anything. But then in 1990s, Rajkumar Santoshi directed Ghayal, which gave Sunny Paji the title of one man army. 3 years later, Santoshi came back with Dashing Deol in Damini. Even though Sunny Deol was in a supporting role, but his amazing performance was unable to be ignored and the dialogues is history itself. Then again in 96, when Ghatak was released, it just raised the bar and went on to become one of the highest grossing movie of 1996. But after some time, this friendship got bitter and it even affected Sunny Deol's career to some extent. Our next jodi in this list is dashing Hrithik Roshan and his papa Rakesh Roshan. Senior Roshan not only launched his son on silver screen, but he also gave Bollywood a dashing hunk who is best in acting as well as in dancing. But after Kaho Na Pyar Hai, Dugu faced some flops. His debut movie actress starrer Aap Mujhe Achhe Lagne Lage was flopped badly. And even his portrayal of a terrorist in Fizza was not applauded. And same was the condition of Mujhse Dosti Karogi and Main Prem Ki Diwani Hoon. These duds degraded his career graph until his father saved him and directed him in Koi Mil Gaya, which went on to win millions of hearts and it initiated a successful franchise, Krish and Krish 3, which went on to broke many records and now this duo is gearing for another installment of Krish. In 2005, Ajay Devgan movie was not so successful, be it Insaan, Blackmail, Main Aisa Hi Hoon, Tango Charlie or Shikhar. These all were flopped at box office. However, Kaal and Apharan sailed. But still Ajay Devgan's career was declining day by day. Until Rohit Shetty came with his Laugh Riot Golmaal, which was a surprise hit at box office. And it went on to span 2 sequels. All the Best also managed to earn bucks at box office. And then he brought the action Devgan back with Singham and Singham Returns.
Seedhi Baat, Sabki Ulti.
Kareena Kapoor Khan's career was also not on the heights until Imtiaz Ali directorial. After that, she is still best known for her chatterbox, innocent, stupid Punjabi girl from Jab We Met. She went on to grab many awards in the Best Actress category and she went on to portray similar character in her next flicks. So here is the other example where director sailed actor. Now we have a director who is best known for giving actors another chance. He is none other than wanted Prabhu Deva. Salman Khan was going through a rough phase with his movie being flopped back to back. But then in 2009, his portrayal as Radhe in Wanted turned the table and he broke his flop chain. Be it the dialogues or action, Wanted went on to become the highest grossing movie of 2009. In 2012, Akshay Kumar also came back into action with his double role in Rowdy Rathod, and that too became very successful at box office. And a year later, Shahid Kapoor, whose last hit was Badmash Company, tasted success with R. Rajkumar. And again, it was directed by Prabhu Deva. So from all these, we can say that why the director is called as the captain of the ship. A director can not only shape movie, but actors also. Entertainment Desk, Bollywood Nazar, Mumbai.